Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a 2016 Top Strata Baseball full case chop fin break. Chops and Fanatic. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck. Empty box. Oh yeah, Chops. Chris, you know what comes out next week if it still stays on schedule? Topps Archive Signature Series. That is going to be some fun. We'll be doing box wars, and Dave, you should get the majority of the hits. Well, you would think, but I've seen weird things, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. I give away a box. Well, one of you two is going to get the box. One of you two is going to get $5 break credit. So somebody gets the hobby box, somebody gets the break credit. Just keeps getting better and better for me, doesn't it? Ooh, I should put my name in that random. Trying to think how that works. Well, I'm trying to. Well, the hobby bot. That was if the break filled. I don't know. I'm just trying to think. Basically, that's just a wash. Trying to think. With the hobby box, it was supposed to be if the break filled, because then it offsets it, but I don't know. Right, let me focus in here. 17 of 50. Yeah, I was gonna say that this isn't normal. We got Brian Johnson for the Red Sox. We got Kyle Schwarber Bat Relic, 11 of 50 for the Cubbies. Nice. Brian Johnson, really? Row. We've got Anthony Rizzo non-numbered for the Cubbies. We got 51 of 99 jersey card, Jacoby Ellsbury. Dave's on fire, huh? I wouldn't really call him anything big and special. Oh, here we go. For the Dodgers, Frankie Montas, auto. We've got jersey auto, non-numbered Rob Refsnyder. Nothing too hot yet. Nothing too hot. Strata signature. Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. Chris. Nice. Ooh, nice from a White Sox. 60 of 99, Chris Sale. There we go. No problem, Chris, no problem. Love my White Sox. See, that one's got to go in a separate pile. All right, first up, we've got 2 of 99, Nolan Arenado. For the Rockies. We've got gold, 23 of 25, three-colored patch, auto, Dallas Kuchel for the Astros. This one's one of those thick ones. We'll leave that to the end. I didn't think Kuchel was anything special. We got Brian Johnson auto for the Red Sox. He's just all over the place. Next one's nice. 48 of 75, jersey auto, Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. You know, I don't understand why they changed the coloring. Green's usually 5, and then all of a sudden in one product it's 75. All right, we've got 53 of 125 orange. Billy Wagner for the Astros. We got Big Poppy, jersey card, non-numbered. A throwback, yeah. Oh! Someone's gonna love me. Strata Signature Gold Parallel. That means number 225. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Yeah, I don't understand that, Chris, with the coloring. I guess this was a good idea, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Chris is doing well with the redemptions. We got Jorge Soler, a jersey card for the Cubbies. No problem, Chris. Woo! A little gold action on that Kershaw. Uh-oh. Chops is getting in on the action. How about little Omar? We should do these breaks more often. Little Omar for his Indians. We've got jersey card, Andrew McCutchen. For the Pirates. Thanks. Let's get Jones in our air. Oh. Put the Indian in the wrong one. That one's got a redemption in it. Oh, we got two thick ones. Actually, we'll do the redemption first. We got two thick ones. Oh! How about a little Francisco Lindor for you? Personal break with the breaker. Look at Chops. Oh, crap. It's upside down. Congratulations, you're due to receive clearly authentic autograph relic card of Clayton Kershaw. Fanatic is killing it. Look at that. Woo! Go buy the lotto tickets now, Chris. Go get them now. Hurry up. Run. We've got for the Braves, orange, 55 of 125, Hector Oliveira, going to Chops. Oh, next one's cool. We've got Shadow Box, three-colored patch, 3 of 5, Dustin Pedroia. No, oh, it's with an auto also. I didn't even see that. This one ain't, this has to go in the plastic case. And the last pack. We've got 14 of 125, Steven Matz, Shadowbox Auto for the Mets. It's another thick one. Yeah, I might want to put that on there. And we've got two-colored patch auto, 40 of 50, Tyler Ross for the Padres. All right, guys. Well, that is the break. I will try and contact the people that are in that number one and see if they want to do the same thing or if they want refunds. And we'll do the same thing tomorrow night with it. Beautiful case, huh? Beautiful. Hey, no problem, Chris. You killed it. You killed it. Let me stop this.